Here's to the security guard, who perhaps had a degree in another land.
Here's to the bus driver, the Turkish Sufi, that when I quoted Rumi, he almost failed.
Here's to the manicurist who left her homeland to become a manicurist who scrubs the feet and paints the nails of strangers.
Here's to the harvesters who live in fear of being deported, who come here to make future roads for their generation.
Here's to my father, who for many years created blueprints for white men who never credited him.
Here's to the taxi drivers from Egypt, Nigeria, Ghana, and India who wake up at 4 a.m. to hear the voices of their loved ones on the phone.
Here's to that janitor that I met at the Marriott, and with a smile on his face, he said that he was an engineer in Peru.
Thank you. mal y te va a ayudar.
Bye.